We are going to have to act if we want to live in a different world.
I just have the M8 now. I need to.
Okay, we can drive the M8 then. Oh my god. Oh my god. We're making so much progress.
Oh, gross. I don't like this paint. Looks like somebody cooned all over it.
The after taking a minute.
It's coom and brown mixed together. That's an interesting pattern. I think someone didn't properly clean themselves out before they decided to try anal.
Oh my god.
It's true. I would prefer, if I am ever going to lick your butt, that you make sure you're at least cleaned out first.
Always, Tiki.
Okay. Unless you want to...
This is sanitary.
Sanitary, but you stink.
Mm-hmm. As far as smells is concerned.
Oh my god, this thing can't climb at all. Oh my god, the 50 cal can turn all the way around. That's dope. We're gonna die.
Yeah.
I'm gonna wait for you so that you can get some moist. Oh, you're right there.
Them just suicide for some reason.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
Because they realized they were playing War Thunder. There's a tank right there. I can see his tracks. You might be able to pop him while he's not paying attention.
I can't.
He's coming?
Definitely can't now.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
I got scared. I didn't want him to shoot.
Yeah.
Now we can long range.
No.
Saying there's something in the trees over there. It's dead.
Two hundred? I mean, I have measuring range.
Oh. Yeah, you are.
Right there.
What's that sound?
Russian.
God, it sounds like shit.
Yeah. See someone?
Yeah, multiple people.
I see shit.
He's shooting at me.
And then I just die. There's someone on the hill. Over there.
Oh god, the guy that I killed is going to get me killed. Yep, he just shot at me, that artillery vehicle.
Okay, hold on.
What are you doing, sitting up? No, leaving me? You left
using the bathroom on fat.
You can't do that. We're in the middle of a war. Measuring range. Well, that was a lie.
What?
I tried range finding. It went through the process. Then I fire and the shell just... Yeah, how do you like that one, bitch? 50 caled that guy a little bit.
Oh, it's that guy.
He hit the rock in front of me, and the explosion still killed me.
That sounds about right.
Oh, I'm very happy about that kill cam. That's very, very interesting.
What?
Showed a piece. One piece of shrapnel hits the lower part of my track, and then it just shows all of my crew dead. Doesn't exactly answer, like, what went wrong there.
Overpressure?
It doesn't say overpressure, though. But, I mean, sure.
That's the only thing that could have caused something ridiculous. Oh.
That's also what the 50 cal is good for.
What?
Shooting down planes.
I've been shooting at 30 cals at it for the past 25 seconds.
25 seconds. Bitch is still over there, so I think.
Where is he again?
Like, that way.
I hate aiming. I suck. Non-penetration. I'm dead. Non-penetration. Okay, so he burned up. I guess he didn't have MP.
Is that it?
Uh-huh. So what? They say work.
Deja vu. Okay. As well, otherwise we're going to be losing, but I'm going to go over there too. You're going to get there faster, I'm slow on the snow.
Yeah. Is there anyone there though?
That's a good question. Oh
yep.
No, it's...
Yeah, it's dickhead.
Is it the big artillery?
Oh, yeah. I'm dead. Aim up.
Have some of this, motherfucker.
Oh, thank God. That guy was a piece of trash. He shot me and I survived, so whatever. It's a good thing about having six crew.
He has a 150mm gun. I'm surprised you even have anything intact.
Right.
Right.
On top of the hill. Top of the hill.
I see him.
Front. Fuck. Of me. He's shooting me. What the fuck it is. Oh, fuck off. There's something front down the road there on a hill. He's poking around next to the rock.
Yeah, I just got shot. I can't see where the shell's coming from, but he can see. And now I'm getting shot from an AA from behind us.
We have like no team, so that has something to do with that.
Still win this if we just harness the power. Oh my god, the turret for us on the M2, what the fuck?
We're about to get strafed. Killed some of the artillery. Got it. Come on, pop around.
What the fuck is going on? Why am I getting a whole bunch of kills? I just got a quadruple kill.
Left, up on tail.
I can't
hill,
see
out.
Him. I can't see him from down here.
Fuck.
If he chases you down the hill, that would be great, because then I can shoot him. Hear him moving. Oh, great artillery, my favorite. We might be dealing with a smart player here.
We're controlling most of the zone.
go around.
Yes, I see him. Backing up.
Must be something with an auto cannon.
Yep.
There's a Japanese tank destroyer up here.
Mr. Ningdong?
No.
He was just shooting at me. And now someone's at fucking A.
Ningdong's coming around.
Where?
From the road. It's the OP shit. I got him, okay.
Now they're captured.
Crap.
Alright, I'm going to go to C. Are you going to C? Okay. So I guess I'll just stay here and get strafed. This fucking plane is pissing me off. Yeah, sure. Whatever, buddy.
That guy is gonna spawn back in and come for B, I think.
I'm sure, and my position's gonna be given away the entire time by this piece of shit shooting at me over and over and over.
I had a mounted 50 cal. I'd try to deal with him, but
I have my 30 cal in my turret, and that's it. Because of that, it's a pain in the ass.
Another plane coming. It's a JU-87.
You've got to be shitting me.
Ah, fuck these planes!
What?! That fucking bomb is humongous for this battle rating!
Yeah, it's a 1,000 kilogram.
What the fuck is
over
with
2,000 pounds. I wish I could have seen the size of the bomb. The reaction told me everything. That was the guy
yeah,
that killed.
It was like half the size of my fucking tank pack.
Your reaction. That was great. Oh, this is a great match, and I was talking about niggers.
This piece of shit plane.
And then someone's capturing B right after I get. See.
That's
really annoying, actually.
Oh my god! Fuck off, piece of shit. Biplane. I killed his gunner.
I don't see him. It's all yours. Oh, he's running.
All mine.
Now they're capturing C.
These fuckers! I swear to God! Fuck! These people! Fuck! This is so annoying.
This would have been a really interesting
play. Level 71. Okay. Level 100.
Oh, that explains a lot then.
Our team is just people who fucking play the game all the time. Fuck.
Oh my god, I just got 6 camouflages. I'm gonna save that video.
Why?
That was pretty dope.